it's all over the counter. Two packs, they usually just do one. But you gotta have your bench day. That's my stack, the morning stack. Get some good old oats, some good old plantain. The C.T. Fletcher signature version to be exact. I usually just get a protein shake. I don't really like to have like too heavy of a stomach because I feel like I can't perform at my best when I, you know, have something kind of like weighing me down, so to speak. So I'll just usually get like a protein shake, something that's, you know, pretty light and I can still be mobile. Because if I have an empty, I mean a full stomach. Yeah, no, I'm saying I'm just, I always like to, you know, kind of downplay it to surprise myself. You know what I mean? Like.
It's definitely gonna ride. You ain't got no motherfucking choice.
Yep. Man, for sure.
That shit to go. Sure. Don't go just like a plane. Don't go better than plane.
Right.
Yeah. World record number one.
Absolutely. We are about, give or take, we're about 2.5-3 weeks out now. And so today being January 11th, it's February 6th, so about 3 weeks. And I'm feeling ready. Feeling so ready. Can't wait. No nerves. Just excitement. Can't wait. I left my wrist wraps at home, Eric. Man.
Yeah.
from friends. Himself. So we three motherfuckers filming. There's two more training sessions after that. I'm gonna kill this motherfucker, murder this motherfucker.
Crazy ass program. Thank you, Daddy.
Competition. coming for your ass.
Thank you, Eric. Art form was there, Hunter.
Yeah.
Because I was feeling, remember, I was like, ugh, a little text.
Yeah, in the so is next week the 12th week? 425. I've been saying 10th week.
435.
Yeah, 435.
It's going to be the last week.
Oh, okay, so no, we got two more weeks. Yeah. And competition, I noticed that on competition day, I do better.
Right, right. Well,
if your preparation is really, really well, and I got you, so you won't know.
Oh, you got me.
You won't know exactly what your max is. You won't know exactly what your max is.
That's what you want, right?
Yeah, that's exactly. You know that 435 went easy, and then when you get to the competition, you never know. You know, I might 450. You never know.
Right, right.
But you do know that this 435 went fucking easy. In the gym, so
you guys are missing out on these programs, man. 12-week bench program by yours truly. This is a true testimonial. It works. You work those small muscles, you eat as much as you can. That's part of the workout, right, Danny?
Part of the regimen. When you're going for power, you can't achieve maximum power on a starvation diet. You know, if you're dieting like you're getting ready to get into Mr. Olympia, then you are not going to be that strong in a powerlifting contest. That's why there's a separation between powerlifting and bodybuilding. Powerlifters, hence the title powerlifter. That's their main goal, is to be exactly as strong as possible. And you can't be as strong as possible when you're trying to. Exactly, when you're trying to diet. So, you try to eat good, but eat a whole hell of a lot of it. You know, you're trying to get that strength up, and diet and rest. Rest and nutrition, super important to platform performance. Gotta get it in.
Thank you, Eric.
Yeah, no problem.
Hey! Tell them I'm coming.
Okay, Daddy. 3, 2, 1.
All day, you really held that pause.
Okay.
All pause.
10.
Three pauses and explosive. Long pause, explosive. On the press. On my press.
Okay.
Press. 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 Yes, just like that. That's just three.
Okay.
Just three. Press. Press. Yeah. Damn. Press. Looking like paper. That metal slapping together. Nothing sounds sweeter than a pair of 45 slapping together. Let's go! Bo, you ready?
Absolutely.
Set number 7, close grip bench press.
Well, thank you motherfuckers for watching CT Fletcher Motivation on YouTube. Like, subscribe, don't like, don't subscribe. I don't give a fuck either way. But what you do need to do is take your punk ass over to ctfletcher.com and buy something. Cause I fucking said so.